once you learn something, you know, you can't pretend you didn't learn it, and you can't pretend that you don't know what a powerful thing this is. And you can choose to do that, but that's not the moral choice to make, right? To ignore it, to pretend you didn't learn it. So the moral thing, the right thing to do, is to just do what we're doing, which is, in my opinion, it's sort of the bare minimum.